the far side. Puck played in over the line. It's better off with one hand trying to go around. Berner cut off the pass to the point. A shot deflected. They score. Terrific play by Fedorov to spot the wide open point man, and that shot, which was hugging the ice all the way to the Mighty Ducks of Anaheim bench, deflected halfway through.
Yeah, that puck definitely touched someone in front of the goal, and we're going to get an opportunity to look at it now as Aaron Ward tees it up from the point. It goes right in off Mighty Duck player Stephen King. Boy, what an unfortunate way to start the season for Stephen King and for Guy Hebert. Absolutely no chance for Guy Hebert to stop that one. And there's Aaron Ward, recently acquired by the Detroit Red Wings in the offseason for Paul Izobarp. And he's a young man, played his hockey at University of Michigan, and scouts think he's going to be a real good one.
Mighty Ducks of Anaheim playing catch-up hockey in their first